You've woken up. That's good. I'm sure you have many questions. I see you've spoken with the armor-clad woman. She may be flippant, but she intends well. Your potential is infinite. Infinite in strength, yet at risk of drowning in a sea of other selves. Countless alternate versions of you have come and gone, only to drift away into nothingness. Some of them were strong, and their power can be absorbed, given a new home. In you, I have been here for a long time. Long enough for time to lose meaning. For my original self to lose meaning. I have absorbed the faded selves of too many other Gaspars to count. In the process, I've become adept at guiding the shades that flow here. If you allow me, I will guide a measure of your other selves to you. This will tie their lost fates to one which still holds hope. I warn you, your will must be absolute, or you will risk losing yourself to the storm of shades. Do you accept this risk? Then close your eyes and focus on the potential you wish to wield as I guide the shades to you. I see that you are still you. That strength will be necessary if our world, our reality, is to have any hope.
I see.
Why, a terror? You've done it. You've returned the shard. What about Panion? I see. Even with both of our shards, this city is lost. Our only hope lies in the Temple of Etera, where the last shard remains. by reforming the epoch, you will be able to return to your time and take us with you, away from this ruin. You are the only one who can help us. Thank you. There is an old passage to the surface. I will dispel the rune that keeps it sealed. The Temple of Eterra is far to the east.
suppose.
I won't forget that one.
Thank you.
The cultists had a philosophy. The void transcends reality. And by embracing it, so could they. After all, this world was gone. If they devoted themselves to despair, would it welcome them? A form of hope. Desperate, worthless in the end.
Okay.